The Supreme Court of India, in a significant order passed on Tuesday, said former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi's killers will not be awarded death sentence. The apex court said that the three men from Tamil Nadu who were earlier convicted for killing Rajiv Gandhi would not be awarded death sentence. SC had commuted their death sentence in February after 11-year delay in arriving at a decision on their mercy petition. The central government had appealed against the decision to reduce their punishment to life imprisonment. However, they lost the case today. Rajiv Gandhi was killed while campaigning for elections in Sriperumbudur in May 1991 by a suicide bomber from the LTTE. Santhan, Murugan and Perarivalan were convicted for their involvement in this case in 1998 and are now serving lifers. This report was brought to you by NNIS.